Hello YouTube and welcome to part 2 of episode 16 of my F1 2010 career. At the moment we are in Japan, in Suzuka. I'm about to start the race, here we go. Okay, starting grid is 11th. And also, quick car setup is going to be dry setup. I changed it from the adapter one because I need a bit more speed, I think. Because I know the corners quite well. Strategy. I'm going to go on lap 5 because they say the tyres last 5 laps. See, look at that. Tyre endurance, 5 laps. And prime tyres are 5. Or it's prime of 10, sorry. So I'm going to go on lap 5. Obviously, if it gets worn down quicker, then I'm going to go earlier, of course. So let's just go to the race and see how we do. By the way, session objective is 18th, I think. I'm not entirely sure. But obviously, I'm going to beat him. Unless I've crashed. Which is most likely how it can happen. Schumacher's in 7, shit. He did well. Fast there. Oh, bloody Sutil. That's a bad first corner there.
Come on, you've got this guy. Pass him.
Lost one position on the first few corners, but traffic is there and I'm going to take it back. Bloody hell, they're going fast. How'd they get so fast, so quick? Shit. Traffic, haha. No, maybe not. Someone just hit me there. I'm back to stage one. Shit. I think someone hit me as well. Corner cut.
Your brakes are too cold. We need to get some heat into them. Brake hard in the next few corners.
Why does everyone's cars seem to be going faster than mine? Going in already? Four yellows.
You've got one of the Renaults ahead of you.
Shit, this is bad. This is a shit lap, man. I should have gone in this lap. Because now, if I go in now, in this lap, then I'm going to get overtaken a lot. Oh, fuck off. Shit, fucking Barrichello. Hurry up if you're going to be in front.
We're really competitive. We're well above where we expected to be.
I'm gonna miss the traffic at least.
Roger that, pit crew will be ready for you this lap.
Oh shit, no one else went in. What the f- shit. Well, that just fucked up my idea. Now I'm definitely going to lose a lot of places. Oh no, you don't barricade, you get fucking back. Oh shit. Oh. Holy shit. I can't believe I got away with it.
Remember to pit this lap.
That was nasty. I've got orange tyres. No, fuck it, I'm not going in, because everyone else is going to go in then. Yes, everyone else is going in. Go on, go on, you bastards.
Come in this lap.
Haha! No, I'm definitely going in this lap. Just, if I get a puncher now, it's all over. Four orange. Two red.
Oh, don't say that.
I've got to be easier than acceleration now. Shit. This was a bad idea.
Your brakes are at optimum operating temperature.
I really need to take that corner a bit slower. Because otherwise I'm going to be taking everyone off. Oh, I'm in first place. Holy shit. Not for long though, obviously. I wouldn't dare not go in this lap.
Remember the limiter line. The limiter line.
Come on, baby. Come on. Dude, lots of people are coming in. Oh, Jesus Christ. Come on. No, 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 no. Get you, pussy. There's plenty of braking time for that shit.
Not just yet. Limiter off. Limiter off.
This sucks.
Our data is showing that the engine's at optimal temperature. The performance is there if you need it.
Yes, I need it. Now give it fucking to me. No, I fucking don't. Turn that shit off. Oh, come on, Vettel, you bloody slowpoke. Hurry up your ass. Okay, not that fast though, because I want to overtake you in the end.
You've got him. Get onto the back of his car and pass him on the straight.
I think Vettel must have hit his wing off or something, because he shouldn't be in there. I just don't understand how they're going so fast in this last sector. Come on, man. I can make it back. I can take this back. That was very aggressive. Well, I got two places out of it. This race isn't going exactly planned, but... Oh, stop corner cutting, man.